life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Adieu.
Last night, the gods granted me a vision. I'm not merely going to restore this temple. I will make it more grand, more splendid than any other monument in upper or lower region.
Hey, Billy. How's that foal of yours doing?
Well, I'm glad we got that out of the way. Now, did anyone get bit?
No, I'm good. You?
There's blood on me, but it ain't mine.
Holy shit. It's some sort of nightmare, goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
Settle down, son. We're gonna be okay.
He's doing great. Just great.
He eating all right? Sometimes when they lose their mama early, they grow up puny.
No. Sometimes he just gets a little cranky.
No kidding.
What's your name?
My name is Ellis, but some people call me L. But I really prefer Ellis, as L sounds kind of like a girl's name. But if you prefer to call me L, you can. I run an auto shop around here. Instead of evacuating, I armored up a truck to drive myself out of here. Built that thing to be zombie-proof. Well, it turns out it was only 99% zombie-proof. Last 1% tore that truck to shit.
If we're all getting to know each other, my name's Rochelle. I work in television. Worked in television.
Oh, you don't say, wrestling and such?
No. Hard news. I've been producing segments on CETA evacuating people.
Huh. Everybody's evacuating. Who's watching the news?
I guess my boss never thought of that.
Figures. Bosses are shitheads.
Moses!
Rounded.
Easy, boy. Easy. Pretty nice, huh?
That ain't no fool.
Yeah, I guess he's a little big for his age.
I'll say. What's with the hat?
Oh, the hat?
And you?
Nick. That's all you need to know. I'm gonna get out of this piece of shit city if it kills me. But don't worry about learning it, because I ain't sticking around long.
Let's stay together for a little while longer at least, okay, Nick? So, pleased to meet you. My friends call me Coach. I guess y'all can do the same.
Coach?
Coach.
I don't like this.
I bet there's gonna be something waiting for us out there.
All right, enough chat. Get ready.
I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
Wouldn't you agree?
Rameses. Look. Fate has turned our little misadventure into a great opportunity. You know, Father will be so pleased with what you're...
Put your back into it! Faster!
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Oh, man. At first it was funny. Then it just got sad. But then it got funny again. Oh, man.
And your point is...
You're tying me real fast, son.
We need to get going.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
You know, keep the sun out of his eyes.
Uh-huh.
Well,
better take him back inside.
Who is responsible for Mufasa's death?
And this was just the beginning. A gate gateway will open to an entire new city of white limestone, more dazzling than the sun. And here, a statue of Mark.
Oh, man.
Oh, pay dirt.
Oh, sweet Jesus, look at all these guns.
Candy store for adults.
Let's stock up and keep moving.
Are all these free?
Heck yeah. Going with two pistols.
Gonna go all akimbo and shit.
I'm not legally allowed to own a gun. Hope everybody's okay with that.
I don't know how to shoot one. Guess we're even.
Oh my god, is that a grenade launcher?
Oh hell yeah, I gotta take the grenade launcher.
Surrounded by idiots.
I heard the military was evacuating people to Riverside.
Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head there.
All right, then, let's do it.
What's this here? Jasmine's Lemonade Parade. The E's are backwards. Interesting.
Uh-oh, watch out! Deer around here.
And of course the bridge is out.
Wow, those can be pricey. Like a couple $100?
If it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Magnificent. I admire entrepreneurship in young people.
You mean like them 12-year-old girls who work in your sweatshops in Indonesia?
That's right.
Why this blasphemous turn?
What if I bought your stand from you right now for the price of one little pony?
Of course. I do tend to win.
Yes, I am.
You have no experience of battle.
It's far too dangerous. I'll have to kill her myself in person.
Ah, hell, I think we gotta go through this tunnel. I hate tunnels.
What do you say? Why not make your next move your best move, huh?
Of course.
Make your next move your best move.
Check for supplies.
Nothing in here.
Which I think will be pretty soon.
Thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. How can I prove myself to you? Tell me, I mean, anything.
No problem. Now let's think of some ways to manipulate people emotionally so that they buy lemonade.
Everybody hold up. Pills here.
Grabbing pills.
Well, don't stand there. Lemonade ain't gonna make itself.
Thanks, Bill.
Sure thing, kid. Time to move out.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Great.
Double time it into the safe room, people.
Thanks, Bill.
Don't get too used to it.
Hiya, Principal Prickly. How's it hanging?
Hands off the sport coat, boy. It's Silk.
Hi, Dobby. Good morning, Dabby. Howdy, Daddy.
Sorry, guys. I guess I shouldn't have taken this chance to practice my curse.
Walk this way.
Creepy.
The splendors of ancient Egypt range far and wide, from the mighty Sphinx to the tiniest sand particles which make up the bulk of this exhibit. But perhaps no ancient Egyptian artifact awakens the wonder and sheer terror of the mummy. Any questions?
Yeah. Is there a curse attached to this particular mummy?
Of course there is.
I knew it.
We live in a strange and wondrous time. The atomic age. But there's a dark side to progress, Hogarth. Ever hear of Sputnik?
Yeah, it's the first satellite in space.
Foreign satellite, Hogarth. And all that that implies. Even now, it orbits overhead.
I've already searched the area around that tree, but never found anything. That book could finally prove Sarah's innocence and that she was a Wiccan, not an evil witch.
Now remember, girls like guys who are sensitive, okay? Be sensitive.
All right, already, I'm sensitive.
Okay, do it. Thanks, Vince. Things seem so much better and brighter now. I'm voting for you, and I hope all my friends will, too.
That Vince is so sensitive.
He's got my vote.
Class, I'd like you to meet Nicole Jablowski.
Up to the middle. And then scoot back.
Up at the power station.
Hogarth was out there the other night.
Really? See anything unusual, Hogarth?
No thing unusual, really. I'm impressed, Velma. You know, doing research on Sarah and the Wiccans led me to read almost everything about the world of superstition. That's how I started writing stories to frighten people.
Come along. The History of Papyrus exhibit is on the second floor.
Moses! Where have you been?
Rameses!
I can't keep it dead.
Look at you! Pharaoh!
But look at you! What on earth are you dressed as?
Oh, Rameses. It's so good to see you.
Here's the contracts for the lemonade stand.
How the hell do you know that?
Interesting true story. In 1975, the local township...
You know what? I just realized I don't care. Lead on.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
I am the morning and the evening star.
Rameses.
It shall be as I say. I pardon forever all crimes of which he stands accused, and will have it known that he is... our brother Moses, the Prince of Egypt.
I see. And you couldn't even dispose of them.
Behold, the power of God.
When you learn how to run a respectable business. What the hell is up with this sign? What's this crude drawing supposed to be?
Why are all these backwards?
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Through here!
Wow, impressive. Very well, Moses. I'll play along. Hotep, hoy! Give this snake charmer our answer.
By the power of Ra. Moot. Noot. Hanu. Ptah. Nephthys. Nakmet.
Sobek.
Sakmet.
Sokar.
Selkat.
Reshtu.
Wadjet. Anubis.
Anubis.
Seshu. Meshat.
Hemsut.
Tefnut.
Het.
Maftet.
Ra!
Moot! Noot!
Pata!
Himsu!
Tafnu! Solka!
Sapkat!
Sashmu!
Raspu!
Sawbeg!
Wadja!
Teke!
Mande!
Nefti!
Nefbeg!
Ra!
So you think you've got friends in high places with the power to put us on the run.
Well, forgive us these smiles on our faces. You'll know what power is when we are done, son.
You're playing with the big boys now.
Playing with the big boys now?
Oh, that's pretty. Every spell and gesture
tells you who's the best.
You're playing with the big boys now. You're playing with the big boys now. You're playing with the big boys now. Stop this foolish mission.
What's a true magician?
Give an exhibition how.
Pick up your silly twig, boy.
You're playing with the big boys now. The might of Horus, you will kneel before us, kneel to our splendorous power.
You put up a front,
you put up a fight,
and just to show we feel no spite,
you can be our acolyte. But first boy, it's time to bow, or it's your own grave you'll dig, or you're playing with the big boys,
playing with the big boys,
playing with the big.
All right, Moses. I know you. What's this really about?
It's my soapbox. If you have important things to say, you use a soapbox. Sir, would you like to hear about how the government wants you dead by 62 so you can't collect on Social Security?
Is that true?
Oh, goody. You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom.
Rameses. Look, what do you see? A greater Egypt than that of my father.
That is not what I see.
But I'm not saying I don't either. Hypothetically speaking, how much would you pay for something like that? I think he just ripped you off.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Moses, I cannot change. Still not understand the same loss. He was a great leader.
More reason for me to be protected. An elephant graveyard is no place for young
boys.
It's gonna be hot today.
His hands bore the blood of thousands of children. Slaves.
Dear, I said too much.
Weapons here! Time to move!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Mr. Wuncler, you know, yesterday I thought this was cute, but don't you think you guys are taking this a little far?
Jasmine can leave whenever she wants. Sammy Davis Jr., the pony, will have to be put down.
Nothing in here. Let's go.
He's your pony now. Your percentage was supposed to pay for his food and upkeep. Now he'll starve to death in a puddle of his own feces. Now we can handle this like some gentleman, or we can get into some old gangster shit.
We're doing pretty goddamn good. Don't let it go to your head.
Not a fan of creepy old train yards.
I hate train yards. Time to move out.
Rameses! Let my people go!
Still mourning away at that moan, are we?
We're cops! Open up!
You don't sound like cops!
Man, I don't think that cop thing worked.
Son, we're immune, we're tired, and there's infected in the damn woods. Now cut out the shit and let us in!
No!
I don't believe this shit. We're arguing for our lives here with a damn mental moron.
Carry on.
You cannot keep ignoring us.
Enough. I will hear no more of this Hebrew nonsense.
You think ignorance is cute? Well, I suppose you think mental retardation is downright adorable. Lemonade, now.
Just open up the goddamn door.
Only when you can prove you're immune. And I know just how to do it.
We're as human as they come, son, I promise you.
Okay, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem. They think I'm king.
Thank you, Master. Thank you. You know, people been asking me if I'm upset about what happened yesterday. I say no.
This guy's nuttier than candy bar shit.
Have a heart. We got a helpless old man with us.
Hey!
Do you think I care how old you are?
Sir, please, we're not infected.
Not infected? Not infected? Prove it!
Bring him to me.
Close it!
No!
Your Majesty.
I know the way. Replace the king.
Let's see. I'm Francis, and that's Grandpa Bill, and there's zombies out here! Open the goddamn door!
You think you're special? With your leather jackets and your fancy blood?
I'm gonna tear that bell down and shove it up your ass!
Take the staff in your hand, Moses.
Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
Careful. So which near here?
Father, it's
blood.
Oh.
heard, Your Majesty.
Yes, we are going to demonstrate the superior might of our gods.
Would have been nice if someone had called me to let me know about the sign-ups.
But I did call you, Susie. I left a message. Didn't you get it?
No, I didn't. I know you, Angelica. You'd do anything to claw your way to the middle.
I'm offended. I even volunteered to sign you up.
What are you talking about? You sound like some stupid adult.
Well, I only mean, you know, you and your mom.
You think since my mom and I don't have that much money that we can let people come here?
You could charge admission, Billy. They'd come to see Nico. You'd be famous.
Great idea, Carolyn. Just great.
If you don't believe me, ask... him. Did she call me about the audition sign-up?
Yeah, she did. I heard her.
By stuffing my butt in a unitard? Why me? Why? Forget it.
Karma has nothing to do with that whack job O'Keats and her...
Have some weirdos hanging all over Nico, jumping on him and stuff. Brilliant. Next thing you know, somebody would be telling me that he'd be better off in some laboratory where they can cut him up and look at his insides and stuff.
Well, I was just trying to help.
Well, I don't need that kind of help.
Maybe you don't need me.
By the power of Ra!
Ow! Ow, ow, ow!
Thanks, Francis.
No problemo, pal.
Assemble in the safe room.
Abandon this futile mission, Moses. I've indulged you long enough. This must now be finished.
Never ever mention that name in my presence. I am ridiculous. All you need is a little garlic.
The priests did the same thing. Pharaoh still has the power over our lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, it has been brought to my attention that Jasmine's Lemonade Parade has been using child labor. Obviously, this comes as a great surprise to me. So I present to you, Wuncler's Cruelty-Free Lemonade.
He can take away your food, your home, your freedom. He can take away your sons and daughters. With one word, Pharaoh can take away your very lives.
Mother of mercy.
This portion of the program sponsored by Jasmine's Lemonade Parade, a subsidiary of Wuncler Food Incorporated. Oh, Wuncler!
But there is one thing he cannot take away from you. Your faith. Believe. For we will see God's wonders.
The town's pretty quiet. I hope that means they killed all the zombies.
Chance to make you laugh was all I ever wanted. And even now, I wish that God had chosen another, serving as your foe on his behalf. He's the last thing that I wanted. This was my home. All this pain and devastation, how it tortures me inside. All the innocent who suffer from your stubbornness and pride. You who I called brother, who I must just to call down another blow.
You have come to hate me so. Is this what you wanted? Then let my heart be hardened, and never mind how high the cost may grow. This will still be so. I will never let your people go.
Rameses?
Oh, let me guess. You want me to let your people go?
That was today?
Well, I was first in line, until the little hairball was born.
If I recall correctly, you were there switching heads right along with me.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
But then, you were always there to get me out of trouble again.
I mean, I don't know what to do. If they find you, they take you away from me. No? You don't think so?
All right, so it's a bit quiet. I still say we should check it out.
Maybe the evac's a little further in the mall.
Oh, God, I hate malls.
Everybody, gather around.
Why can't things be the way they were before? It's so
dark. I'm frightened.
Hey. Hey.
Have mercy on Coach and spare the food court.
Cedar's got to be around here somewhere. Let's find this evac and get out of here.
If anybody sees a men's store, let me know. I got blood on my suit.
Can you understand what I'm saying? Whoa! Cool!
Why is he here? Isn't that the man who did all this?
Yes.
Temper?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share, but when it comes to brute strength...
Well, heavy, I made it. This was your directions.
Ah, soldier! I hope you are prepared for hang on. Forget a ball lesson.
Yeah.
Rameses, your stubbornness is bringing this misery upon Egypt. It would cease if only you would let the Hebrews go.
I will not be dictated to. I will not be threatened. I am the mourner.